back on Scaramouche, my lord. But surely you will not run away from Andre Moreau.
Scaramouche, you have given your last performance.
The hot-blooded adventures of masterful men, the bold intrigues of seductive women, the pageantry of a great novel. A fabulous swashbuckling era comes to life with one of the most exciting casts in all screen history. Stewart Granger as Scaramouche, bold lover, gallant swordsman, the toast of Paris. Eleanor Parker as Lenore, glamorous queen of the nightlife of Paris. A flame-haired wildcat, tamed only by Scaramouche. Janet Leigh as Aline, loveliest prize of French womanhood, risking her reputation to keep a rendezvous with Scaramouche. Mel Ferrer as the Marquis de Maine, heroic nobleman, the greatest swordsman in all France, worthy rival to Scaramouche. Henry Wilcoxon as Chabrelaine, daring captain of the Royal Cavalry, aggressive enemy of Scaramouche. Nina Foch as Marie Antoinette, impulsive queen of France, frivolity, and feminine wiles, spurned by Scaramouche.
I don't believe you.
I fall in love constantly, indiscriminately. The effect is the same as if I never fell in love at all.
I don't know what you said to the others, Andre. I only know that when you spoke to me, you loved me.
You like him?
Very much. He gave me hope and courage once when I needed it very badly.
Dear child.
I am not a child, nor am I a chattel. I'm a woman who wants to be loved for her own sake or not at all.
There is only one woman, and she is here in this room at this moment.
You're such a liar.
At times.
A liar, a cheat, and a fraud. Also an imposter. Burned at the stake for loving you.